achievements and coming up to this special day. Thank you.
But today, it's still important that we acknowledge that this leadership, his vision and your vision, will drive this institution, its mascot, its students, its faculty, its staff, its friends and alumni, for the greater good. You have the most important privilege and responsibility of leading the State University of New York College of Technology at Canton, chartered in 1906, to the fulfillment of its great promise as the first post-secondary two-year institution in New York State. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees of the State University of New York, I now present to you, friends of the college, the fourth president of the State University of New York College of Technology at Canton, Dr. Zvi Safran.
An inauguration is a natural time for looking forward, and it's a natural time for looking back. It signifies both new ideas and reflections on past achievements. It's a time to set some new directions, as well as a time to re-examine how well we've met our mission. It's a time to examine the environment and a time to consider what our place is within it. It's a time to reflect on the past and a time to lay out a dream for the future.